Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwini and today we are going to see 2017 question paper KMA problem. This is 27th question of 5 mark. Part D, first question. So first we are going to see how to solve the problem. So see the question here. F of A, B, C, D. In our problem, we are going to use A, B, C, D for labeling. So, let us see how to label it first. So, first, it is a 4 cross 4. So, first, it is A bar, B bar. Next, it is A bar, B. Next, it is A, B. Next, it is A, B bar. In the same way, in the column also, first it is C bar D bar, next it is C bar, next it is C D, next it is C and D bar. This is how you are going to label the box. It means that wherever bar is there, that is 0, wherever bar is not there, that is 1. So A bar B bar means it is 0 0, A bar B means 0 1, A B means 1 1, A B bar means 1 0. In the same way here also, 0 0, 0 1, 1 1, 1 0. So this is the labeling of the KMAP variables. So next is, we have to fill the boxes. We need to enter it. So for that, go with the next. So here you have a sigma. Sigma means SOP. You have 0, 4, 6, 7, 8, 12, 14 and 15. So these are the numbers you need to enter inside the box. For that, you need to label this particular boxes. So you have totally 4 cross 4, that is 16 boxes. So first, let us label these each and every boxes. For that also, you have particular rules. So let us enter it. First, it is 0, 1. 2, 3. This is the way you are going to enter the values. Next, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, leave the third one, 8, 9, 10, 11. Next, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So totally 6 boxes we have labeled it. Next, we need to enter the values. To enter the values, whatever the values is given, you are going to enter it according to it. So before that, SOP means it is 1. For these values, you are going to place 1 in this particular boxes. Let us see that. First term is 0. So in the 0 box, you are going to place 1. Next it is 4. In the box 4, you are going to enter the term 1. Next it is 6. Where is 6? Here it is 6. Next it is 7, 8, 12, 14, 15. So remaining, whatever the remaining boxes is there you are going to fill 0. This is the next rule. Next is grouping. For grouping, first you need to see octal. Octal means 8. 8 terms should be 1. So here we don't have any octal term. Next it is quad. Quad means 4. So 4 means here you have the first 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ones. So here you can group here. And one more is here. You can group this. So next it is pair. Here you don't have any pairs. Next it is a single term. So this is grouping. So let me mark this. This has G1 and this has G2. Next is writing the expression. To write the expression, you need to see the common terms of all the ones. So first G1. So let me write G1. This is a quad. So I have mentioned Q1. Q1 means the first quad. If you have more than one quad, you get confused. So I have labeled it as Q1. So here the common term, see this rows. Here you don't have any common term, so leave this. So go with the column. So the common term is C bar D bar. So done with first one. Go with the second group. This is also a quad, so Q2. So here go with row. For these ones you need to look these. You need to see the common term in this. So here the common term is B, so write B. Next go with the columns, that is these two. So in these two the common term is C, so I have entered C here. So that's all is the expression. Now we need to write the overall expression. Overall expression F of this one, F of A comma B comma C comma D is equal to, write the first one, C bar D bar plus B C. So this is the overall expression. So this is the 2017 question paper problem. I have solved it. If you have any doubts in this particular question, you can ask me in the comment section. If you want any solution for any of the problem, you can write the problem in the comment section and let me know. I'll give the solution in my next video. Please share this videos with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.